Welcome back to another drawing video, and today we're going to be drawing a cupcake. I might have posted one of these already, but I'm not sure. So what you're going to need, there's only a couple things that I use for drawing. I just take a pencil and some black markers. If you don't have a Sharpie, you can just use a black marker. This one's thinner than the Sharpie, so I may use this. But, yeah. Or not, because that is what the lid just did to it, so I may not be using that. Or I'll just use my Sharpie. So yeah, let's start. So first what you want to do, so this is step one. You're going to draw. Can you see it, guys? I just move back the camera a bit. Move the camera a bit. There. Okay, so we're going to do that. And then we're going to do the bottom. Just like that. And then you're going to draw a line like that. Step two. Draw a line straight across, so now it looks like a rectangle. Did you do it? Good. Now what you're gonna do, you're gonna draw little lines, like I'm doing, all the way to the end. For this part, you could use a ruler, but I chose not to. Next step, what you're gonna do a lump like this on both sides. Just like I did. Now, a smaller lump going farther up. Like that. Keep following my steps. Like this. Like this. I'm gonna do one more lump. And now what you do, you make a hook and connect them. Just like that. Now what you're gonna do, you're gonna take it, and you're gonna go like this, up. Just like I did. And then, if you want to make it look a bit better, and put it like that. Nice job. Okay, step three. You can put a cherry on top if you want to. I'm going to just to make it look a little nice. Like that, and you can put a little shine. Shine in the cherry. There we go. That's really it, guys. So step four, you can just outline it. And if I said, and remember that I said, if you don't have a Sharpie, you could use a black marker. My black marker just got ruined. I'll show you again if you didn't see. It just got ruined by the lid. Yes, it did. Oh, my head just hit the camera. So now we're going back to step one and just redrawing the whole, what's it called, like, cupcake liner. You guys have a choice if you want to color it or not. In my other video that I drew stuff, I used some of these pens. Like, they have different colors. Just like this. I'll probably be using that for the sprinkles. Make sure you check out my last video. It was, what was it called? Oh yeah, reading my old journals. That, just like I'm doing. I'm not very good at outlining. See, I've already done that. There we go. You can choose if you want to put sprinkles on. I'm going to put on sprinkles just a little. Color in the cherry with my pens. So for the cherry, I'm going to use the pink pen. Whoa, almost knocked down the camera. I just do this to color it in. It's kind of cool. Color it like this in its quick way. Ta-da! If you guys don't like it, you don't have to do it this way. I think it looks pretty cool. It's a quick way. Just like that. And now, for the sprinkles, I have to use the other remaining colors. So, there's blue, green, purple. That's left. So I'm going to start with the purple. So the little sprinkles. Sprinkles are little lines, so this should be pretty easy. Just like I'm doing, guys. You can put one color or all the colors. I'm not gonna do the green because it kind of looks like a yellow and it's pretty not a nice color. I don't really like the green, so I'm just gonna use the blue. Let me show you when I'm done doing the blue sprinkles. There you go. And guys, you can color in the cupcake liner. I decided that I want to, so I'm just gonna do a pattern of some of the colors. Like this. Just like that. And now I'll do the green. Can you guys see the paint? Oh, sorry. And again, I have hit the camera. I don't really like the green color. It's very pretty. Then the purple. You guys probably know what the last color is. It's blue. Yeah, that's pretty obvious. I'm so stupid. I know you guys are not in kindergarten. Please like this video and subscribe to the channel to become a turtle fan. Like, subscribe, share. Love y'all. Bye.